Bienvenidos a todos.
Ahlan sahla.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to the 2015 World Unity Fair. My name is Christian. I'm one of the cultural mentors here at CSU, and I'll also be one of your hosts for tonight. Can I introduce Myrna, one of our fellow cultural mentors?
Hello, everyone. Welcome. 2015 marks the 62nd World Unity Fair at Colorado State. This event is the largest cultural event in Northern Colorado, and we're excited to have you all here tonight to continue this fantastic tradition. So we will begin our tonight's show by welcoming the Director of International Student and Scholar Services, Mark Hallett, to say a few words.
Thank you, Christian. Thank you, Myrna. Well, I just want to add on behalf of the university our welcome to the 62nd annual World Unity Festival. 62 years is quite a tradition for the university. This is my 20th year here, so next year I'll get to celebrate my being at one-third of all of the World Unity Festivals. Pretty good accomplishment. And I know that there are some people here that I've seen who have been to 30 and maybe even 40 of these over the years. People just keep coming back because of the wonderful nature of this event. The World Unity Festival is a reflection of the values of the university, of the international community, which just keeps growing here at Colorado State University. Right now we have 2,655 international students and scholars, and probably at least 1,000 family members along with them. This is the largest international community that we've ever had, and we just keep growing this wonderful community here. I think it's something that we're very, very proud of at Colorado State. So, we have 25 booths this year. Did you like the booths? Yeah. I mean, amazing creativity and a chance to experience the culture from various parts of the world. How about the food? Huh? Fantastic, huh? Now, if you were here this afternoon, you probably saw that we had the, in collaboration with the Poudre School District, we had the children's world tour. And if you weren't here, what this is the kids come, they have their own little passport, and they go around and they have activities at all the different booths and interact with people. This is such a positive experience for the kids and the international students here as well. So this is just one of the features of this event that we really, really love. And then how about the Fort Collins International Center Bazaar? Did anybody purchase anything out there at the bazaar? You should, because the International Center's been around since the 50s, supporting international students, and this is a fundraiser for them. So you might need a little something else in your wardrobe after the stage show. Just go on up there and check it out. So I'm just up here for one reason, really. I just want to do some recognition. Like Myrna said, this is the biggest international party of the year. And it's a huge undertaking, and it has a lot of moving parts, and it has a lot of volunteers and different people involved. The Laurie Student Center, obviously, was very involved in helping us make this happen. The International Office of International Programs, both the staff and the students have done a tremendous amount. Myrna, who speaks, I've heard her sing in 7 languages, by the way. Are you going to do that for us tonight? I'm putting her on the spot. And Christian, very smooth cultural mentors in the office, are going to be your MCs tonight, and I know they're going to be fantastic. And of course, all of the students who were the ones who put all of the hard work into making tonight a great event. Can we have a round of applause for all these volunteers, please? Okay, and now there is one person I just want to recognize. Now, a lot of you know Amy, who was our program coordinator for the last couple of years and did this event and did a lot of other programs for the office. And she has had a wonderful opportunity to go into the Peace Corps in Ukraine, where she is now. So we miss Amy. But when we were thinking about, oh my gosh, how are we going to carry off all of these wonderful, you know, events that we have that are so important for our community, we were so fortunate There's a volunteer who has been volunteering with the Fort Collins International Center for more than 20 years. She's just one of the most wonderful, most gracious people that I've ever come across in my life. And she agreed to come and help us out, and really is the glue which held everything together tonight. So I would just ask you to join me in saying a word of appreciation to Nancy Sturdivant. Nancy, would you come up here, please?
Thank you, Mark, for the great speech. So our first program tonight comes from an organization by the name of LASSO, Latin American Students and Scholars Organization. It's a group of 13 students and scholars from different parts of Latin America. They represent Chile, Argentina, Peru, Ecuador, Colombia, Venezuela, Puerto Rico, Costa Rica, Mexico, and the United States.
They play traditional dances and songs to show the diversity of dances, instruments, and rhythms across Latin American continent. Today, they will perform four songs, three of them with a dance, and the musicians will use different kinds of guitars, drums, popular and traditional music, and the dancers will show a variety of styles. Please welcome to the stage LASSO.
Cambia el clima con los años, cambia el pasto, el sur revaño, y así como todo cambia, que yo cambie nuestro extraño. corazón.
Pescador.
you. That was so great. Thank you, Lasso. What an energetic start our evening.
Yeah, I think another round of applause for Lasso. Up next, we'll have the Ethiopian and Eritrean Student Organization. Tonight, they'll be performing some traditional dances from different tribal groups, different regions, each country. The dances they're performing are from the Kunama in the Rahina region, in Eritrea, in the Guraj and Amda region of Ethiopia. Well, please give a warm welcome and a round of applause for the Ethiopian Students Association.
Not bado, you never will be sorry, Mutafata. Ubatashan, the Gurage, one she and a skeleton. Aha, aha, aha.
Thank you. That was an awesome performance, guys. Next up, we have something very special for you. Bharatanatyam is a traditional style of dance that originates from the ancient stone temples of southern India. Because of this, many songs and dances in Bharatanatyam are a praise of various gods and goddesses in Hinduism.
Anushka Sharma, seventh grader from Preston Middle School, learns Bharatanatyam at the Kalapriya School of Dance in Fort Collins. Anushka will now briefly describe the dance she will be performing. Anushka.
Today I will be performing the Dilana. The Dilana is performed at it's the last dance at a traditional Bharatanatyam recital. The first part of the Dilana is a series of fast movements that do not convey a story. The second part, however, describes Lord Muruga and his wife Vali and how he brings happiness to the ones who prey upon him. Thank you, and I hope you enjoy my dance.
Tata janu din tana dirana 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 tata janu din tata janu din tana dirana 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 tata janu din tata janu din tana dirana 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 tata janu din tata janu
Tada jadu din, tada jadu din, tada dirana, dirana.
pandita muni jananandam sundara mohana roopam pandita muni jananandam santatam valli kaadam chintaye guruvaram skandam santatam valli kaadam chintaye
And did we mention she's just 12 years old? Talk about impressive.
So we're going to keep the performances going tonight. Next up, we have the Vietnamese Student Association performing a piece they've entitled Feminism. Let's hear it for the ladies from Vietnam.
We'll be right back. no, they don't. Make your check come at their neck. Disrespect us, no, they won't. Boy, don't even try to touch this. Boy, this beat is crazy.
That was great. Thanks, Vietnam. Now we have a solo special dance for you guys, and his name is Daniel. And he is not new to the stage. He was the lead singer of multinational band here at CSU called the Black Snow Band, and has previously performed our World Unity Fair stage show.
Tonight we're gonna hear two songs from Daniel. The first song will be a country song called I Can Take It From Here, followed by a rock ballad called Forever. Please welcome back to the stage, Daniel.
Did you guys just love the sexy and meaningful dance from our Vietnamese girls? Okay, my name is Daniel Trung Nguyen, and I would like to start you guys up with a very lovely country song. And if you guys are ladies and you're still single, and this song is for you, it's called I Can Take It From There by Chris Young. Enjoy.
Going on in town tonight, except the loud party crowd drinking too much beer. So baby, tell me, would it be alright if we just take a little rain check and stay right here? I'm sure we could find something to do. As a matter of fact, baby, why don't you grab a couple glasses and a bottle of wine? Walk down the hall and turn down the light. Baby, while you read it, you might as well let down your head. And I can take it from there. Yeah, I can take it from there. I'm gonna put a no record on. Can't wait to the air, girl, I love to lay you down. Kill the ringer on your telephone. Ain't gonna stop loving you till the candle burns out. Oh, ladies, that little smile of yours. Come on, baby, what you're waiting for? Grab a couple glasses and a bottle of wine. Walk down the hall and turn down the lights. Baby, while you read it, you might as well let down your head. And I can take it from there. Tomorrow's gonna be here way too soon. Let's not waste another minute. Girl, I got plans for me and you. Just grab a couple glasses and a bottle of wine. walked down the hall and turned out the lights. Baby, why you read it? You might as well let down your head, and I can take it from there. Yeah, I can take it from there. Yeah, I can take it from there. Thank you.
Can you turn on that monitor a little bit? Excuse me, I need a little water. So, I have always been proud being up here and performing and entertaining you guys. And I know that you guys love it, right? Yeah. All right, thank you. But every party ends, and I'm gonna graduate soon, so this is probably my last performance at CSU World Unity Fair. Thank you. And I just want to take this opportunity to say thank you to you guys. Great audience, awesome crowd, and also thank you to the COISA people and international office that are organizing this meaningful event. And this memory will stay with me forever. And that will be the title for my second song, Forever, from Shadow Barriers. Enjoy.
I stand alone in the darkness. The winter of my life came so fast. Memories go back to childhood. Today I still recall how happy I was back then. There was no sorrow, there was no pain. Walking through the green, sunshine in my eye. I'm still there, everywhere. I'm the dust in the wind. I'm the star in the northern sky. I never stay anywhere. I'm the wind in the tree. Would you wait for me forever? I'm still there, everywhere. I'm the dust in the wind. I'm the star in the northern sky. I never stay anywhere. I'm the wind in that you wait for me forever. Would you wait for me forever? Would you wait for me forever?
Thank you very much. And I wish you guys have more and more successful New World Unity Fair in the future. Thank you.
Thank you, Daniel. That was great.
Our next performance tonight comes from the always energetic, enthusiastic, and entertaining multicultural dance group, the Indian Students Association. All right, I'm feeling some love. Their performances this evening comprise of three Marathi folk dances from the western states of India, Maharashtra. The first dance, Kondal, is performed during occasions like weddings and threaded ceremonies for the praise of the goddess Amba.
Their second dance this evening depicts the wedding celebration of God Malhar and Goddess Banu. Last is Jagar, a dance from in which Goddess Yalama is waking up from her dormant state to seek justice. All of these folk dance forms are very devotional and highly energetic. Let's give a big warm welcome to the Indian Student Association!
नल दुर्गा दा केवन जाया पानु बया आईटी तो बांधला सा मुंडा बड़ा मंडप भारी इंद्रधनुचा हुईला स्पर्श झाला देवगणांचा ये नटून थटून बसली बगा ही वराया खंडे राया पानु बया पानु बया पानु बया पानु बया
Yes. सखीना सो सुन शत शत पीड़ा हिला स्वीकार ला भोला मल्हारी ना लक्ष्मी सरस्वती यानी ब्रह्मा विष्णु अवतार रे लक्ष्मी सरस्वती यानी ब्रह्मा विष्णु अवतार रे नारद मुनि ने सूर आला बिला मंगलाष्टकांता सूर गगन भिड़ला ये नटुन थटुन बसली बगा हीवराया खंडेराया पाडुबया 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 हाथगाली हीवराया खंडेराया पाडुबया 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 हाथगाली हीवराया खंडेराया
Energetic. Let's keep the night going with more artistic performances. But before all of this, Christian, do you like riddles?
Not really, but give it a shot and see what you got.
Well, what if I give you a riddle with one sentence clue?
All right, well, give it your best shot.
Okay. The bold strings rattles like splatters of sudden rain, and the fine strings hummed like lovers' whispers.
Lovers' whispers, That sounds like Shakespeare to me. A sonnet, maybe something romantic, poetry. You know, I don't know. You got me on that one.
See, I knew I could get you. I think the next performance may help solve the riddle. By the way, do you know the Chinese painting? Do you have an idea about the Chinese painting?
You know, I've seen it once, but it's been a long time. So I would definitely like to see it again.
All right. Well, I think the next performance is going to help us solve this riddle. So we'll have the Chinese Students and Scholar Association performing this tonight for us, and we can help us to know the solution for your riddle. So please welcome to the stage CSSA performing their version of The Voice of Nature.
Thank you.
Thank you, Chinese Student Association, for the amazing artistic skills and music as well. Next up, we'll have the Permuse group, bringing to you some Indonesian dance melodies.
That's right, Christian. This performance will feature a series of Indonesian dances mixed with a little modern twist, featuring Hilana mask dance, Papua tribal dance, Javanese martial arts dance, and Rame Rame dance, along with some singing, which all means come together. Welcome to the stage, Permias.
Sturdily stand on a string of 17,000 islands, a land that's prosperous of myriad natural resources. 250 million inhabitants with hundreds of ethnics and languages. This is our cultural hub, the shining emerald of the equator, Indonesia.
Thank you. si yo no na jang parere mari rapat kemari taku cuma polo se come on, put your hands together. Si yo no na jumpa dere, mari rapar kemari ye. Jangan takut beta cuma polo se. Berdansar puta bye bye. Jangan sampai leta guy. Nanti pulang mama bisa bakalai. Hey, rame rame, mari ketok berdansa rame rame. Hey, rame rame, berdansa putar barang manis. Dengar bonci sio, hebeleng enggak menari atau langkah bikin rame pesta. Jangan pulang nona. Hebeleng anda menari atau langkah bikin rame pesta. Dengar boncis yo. Hebeleng anda menari atau langkah bikin rame pesta. Jangan pulang nuna. Hebeleng anda menari bikin rame pesta. Show asal bisa jaga diri rame rame. Nggak bisa bakalai. Hey, rame-rame, mari kita berdansa rame-rame. Hey, rame-rame, mari kita berdansa rame-rame.
Wow. Thank you, Permius, for an awesome performance. That was impressive. All right, now as we're winding the night down, we have only three performances left. Remember that of all these groups have the chance to win several awards, Best Booth, Children's Game, and Best in Show for 2015. So keep in mind your vote. It's all happening after the last performance, so stay tuned to see which groups are going to be recognized for the Best in Show in 2015.
Okay, our next group goes by the name of Ora Romaniasca. And they are a Romanian folk dance ensemble based in Boulder, Colorado. They rehearse once a week and perform 10 to 15 times a year. They have been dancing in Colorado community for almost 20 years. Tonight, they will perform dances from several regions in Romania. Their customs are antiques, handmade in Romania, and they are happy to meet with people after the show to discuss their performances, costumes, and everything related to Romania. Let's welcome to the stage Ora Romaniasca.
Thank you.
That was great. Thanks for Ora Romaniasca.
Up next, we'll have the Korean Students Association performing a traditional musical performance from Korea. Be attentive and listening for the representation of nature in the instruments. Please welcome to the stage the Korean Students Association.
Hello, everyone. We are from CSU Korean Student Association, and this is the team Hansori, the Korean traditional performers in Fort Collins. But each of the four instruments represents the sound of nature. This is Ting, which represents the sound of wind. This is Changgu, which represents the sound of rain. This is Gwaengwari, which represents the sound of thunder. And this is Puk, and this is the sound of clouds. Thank you so much, everyone, for attending, and please enjoy the spirit of Korea.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys. That was awesome. All right, for our final performance in the Indian, we're going to have the Indian Student Association back on stage. So, apparently the crowd likes that. So previously we looked at a traditional folk dance. This time, we're going to look at one of the best known genres in India, Bollywood.
Bollywood dance is a mix of different dance forms from around the world, known for its bright colors and catchy tunes. Today, the Bolly Fusion group brings you a Bollywood dance that will have you wanting to jump up and join them. Let's hear it once again for the Indian Student Association.
I am not there.
Dance of Basanti.
That was awesome. Thank you, Bali Fusion, for a final performance. And a big thanks to all the performers tonight who came out. Let's give a round of applause for all the performers tonight.
Wow, what an evening. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. At this time, we would like to ask the student president for the Council of International Students Affairs, Brandon Bernandez, to join us on stage to say a few words.
Round of applause for Brandon.
All right, all right. Good evening, everyone. So again, my name is Brandon Bernandez, and I'm standing here serving as president of the Council of International Student Affairs. Just a few words from me. I know it's 9 p.m. and now people are tired. They won't go home and sleep, but as mentioned before, the Council of International Student Affairs is giving out 3 awards in the World Unity Fair, the 62nd World Unity Fair. First of all, I would like to say thank you very much for coming to the World Unity Fair. The Council of International Student Affairs with the Office of International Programs have always been working on putting this thing together every year, and we are very proud that CSU, Colorado State University, is actually a host of the biggest cultural event in the Northern Colorado. All right, for now, we are gonna announce the winner of the first category, which is the Best Culture Booth. Who do you guys think will win the Best Culture Booth Award? Just shout it out. All right. So I have the result right here. It's not very good because it's a handwriting right here, but the winner of the Best Cultural Booth Award of the World Unity Fair 2015 is Vietnam Student Association. Please have someone come here to receive the award from us. Please have someone from Vietnam Student Association. All right, so that's the first award, the Best Cultural Booth. And then we are going to the second category. Remember, we have like the third one, which is the biggest one, the Best Stage Show. So when I say a club name, please don't leave, because remember, we have the third one. So the second category is the Best Youth Activity. So we all know that we have the youth activity from 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. and all the guests have voted and decided that the winner of the Best Youth Activity of the World Unity Fair 2015 is Indian Student Association. All right, now, who is excited for the last category, the Best Stage Show? Who do you think will win the most prestigious? I would say like the best, the most prestigious. Just shout it out, shout it out. It's all right. All right, so I actually don't have the result yet, but Owen is gonna come with me because he's the judge, all right? So. All right, so the winner of the Best Stage Show of the World Unity Fair 2015 with 231 points from all the judges here. Like, it's not us, it's not Koisa who decides, it's all the representative. The winner is same as last year, Indian Student Association. And I would like to Congratulations for the Indian Student Association.
Well, a big congratulations to all our groups tonight. So, from the audience, let's give it a round of a hand for all the performers tonight.
This concludes the 2015 Stage Show and World Unity Fair event. We had a great time and we hope you did too. Have a great rest of your night and we'll see you next year.
Have a good night, guys.